my god, oh my god.
Okay. It's not easy for everyone. Challenging everyone. Believe me, it's not easy.
And we just stopped the car towards the Sacco station to have some of the breakfast. Our team is just present over here. Start from the captain, then goes to Kashan, then it's a new buddy over here. And the team goes over here. Suddenly there's a twist in the program. We are moving towards Jeddah and Kashan will be leading us towards a new historical area. It has some history on the background.
It's amazing.
Oh my god. It's an awesome creature. I don't know why it's been over here. It might have some certain history.
We find the devil thumb story, but it's not the devil thumb. So come and have a look on it. It's really very interesting.
Does it have some historical history behind it?
Or something that you can say many million years before it was a mushroom. So it's a part of the fossils. You can find so many things. But it is very interesting.
So guys, You can say like, ye duniya ka aathwa ajuba. So there are a lot of places like this as per Kashan, but we cannot stay more over here.
Come.
They have to move to the next direction. But it's seriously, it's amazing. It's amazing. How are they created? It's by Allah. Sir, are you?
STG, inshallah, I would like to join again and again.
That's great. You're enjoying. You're reading it well. Say something about you.
Actually, technically, I'm a web designer. I also have some other business. Also.
You're a designer in which area?
A website designer.
Website designer. Okay.
नाम सईद मंसूर इब्राहिम है जी सांबा से ताल्लुक है वैसे रियाद में ही पले बढ़े हैं वहीं पर ही पैदा हुए और कंस्ट्रक्शन के शोबे से ताल्लुक है फर्स्ट टाइम ज्वाइन किया आप लोगों को और बहुत मजा आया थैंक यू
मेरा नाम फाद है
इंडस्ट्री में सात ऐसे करके दिखा कर
अच्छा और मैं
Saying Saud?
Saud Randhawa, born and brought up here in Saudi Arabia, working as a key account executive. And this is my second trip with STG. And by hobby, I'm birder, actually, wildlife photographer. And hope with this journey gonna get a bit of a other
half. Kashan? Chandra. Kashan, bhai. You are the co-founder.
Kashan, hobby, dost banana, acche, nae. Or
male, female.
Founder,
दोस्त बनाना मेल फीमेल
दोनों वो मेरे हाथ में होता है मैं मेल को फीमेल करता
तीनों अहमद साहब
जी चौधरी रेवल इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियर बेस्ड ऑन कोवर सो एसटीजी मेरी अपनी फैमिली के लिए
तो बच्चे कहाँ हैं आपके
चौधरी रेवल एलएसटी
हाँ जी सामने कम फरे पर अच्छा नाम है मेरा और मैं खबर में होता हूँ और पाकिस्तान में मुल्तान से ताल्लुक है
So we request in Arabic, please.
I love to
I am a Captain of the Pakistan Air Force. मुझे एहसास हो रहा है कि आई मिस माई 2.5 years here in Saudi Arabia. चले अभी 3-4 महीने हैं तो इंशाल्लाह और चलेगा
डॉक्टर मोहम्मद हसनैन अहमद मेरा लाहौर से ताल्लुक है पिछले 6 साल से सऊदी अरब में काम कर रहा हूँ और टू बी द बिगिनर वन ऑफ द बिगिनर्स इन दिस सिटी और इंशाल्लाह इसको और आगे लेके चलेंगे इंशाल्लाह
हसन रजा फ्रॉम द माफिया पूरी जिंदगी यहीं पे हो गई है वालिद साहब यहाँ पे पूरी फैमिली यहाँ पे STG के साथ मेरा ये 4th ट्रिप है और आई एम विद देम फॉर द पास्ट 1.5 years तो
गाड़ी है तो क्या करेंगे मैं अच्छा एक्सप्लोरर जरूर
है गाड़ी है नमाज
पढ़ाऊंगा
पढ़ा दो नमाज करें पीछे आका मत करें What's up, bro? So you reached out to California? That's great, man.
Someone says California. Get low when the whistle go. No, when the whistle weeks ago.
Sunlight, it was really impossible to just find the exact location. We have gone through almost 6 or 7 mountains by walk because our car was stuck at a certain moment. We cannot go beyond that area through car. So we just walked and one mountain, second, third, and this fourth, fifth.
So you have to go through this way. This is a cave.
Yeah, come.
Okay. So you have to go like that till you made it. It's a long way. If you just scared in the early moment, you're gone. You won't be going to the last step.
Can I move?
Yeah, you can move. You can move. See? This is a cave. An upside location. If you go to a certain area, you'll find the sky over there. This is really heaven. You have to be courageous. You have to be present mind. If you're coming to this area, just take all the things with you, like torch and all these things. I don't have any. This I'm using mobile light. Save my mobile. Since my history career of 8 years,
here.
Let's go. Let's go, bro.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Oh my god.
Okay. मेरे ख्याल में जिंदगी में ऐसा किसी ने कोई एक्सपीरियंस नहीं किया.
This is amazing. Lifetime experience. It's not easy for everyone. I am challenging everyone. Believe me, it's not easy.
just now, he's like, man.
This guy, this one, was the first one to go upside of the cave.
Upside?
So, upside, if you see, there's this guy.
Okay, here we go. Here, there is a
Abdul-Hadi with you.
Stairs.
Around here for me, okay?
Okay, there's Abdul-Hadi going go upside.
Who's upstairs? Upar kaun hai?
Be careful, be careful.
Acha.
You know who came from here?
The man who discovered this cave, the English guy, he told this. You can go on the over the up, then from the up you can come down.
रस्सी उसके पांव में अटकी हुई है.
Yeah, he's saying that I have kids and I cannot take a risk to come inside. So he just stayed outside because he.
This is amazing. Lifetime experience.
रस्सी देख के आ.
Brock is over there. Kashan Bhai is just hanging out on the car. It's totally adventure. Ziad is also with us. The fit man. We're upside of the Apache Cruiser. And the back car is coming out the back side. There are two cars. And the cars are on the same place. Waiting for us. You can see the wheel. It's all desert. Get low when the whistle goes.